Mr. Andrew Benibe of MAIC Gym. Mr. Mark Striegl of Fist. Mr. Kaloy Maturia of Elorte MMA. Not here. Mr. Mark Palomar of Hyper MMA.
So you've been away, Mark, from URCC. What can you say about the growth? Fighting style, techniques, and all compared to the other promotion that you've been to, and ask later after you are done.
Yeah, you know, URCC, as I mentioned earlier, I fought all over Asia. This will be my 18th professional fight. So I fought in a lot of places, and I can say that the talent and the growth of URCC is up there. This next fight at Araneta, you know, you're never gonna... What I like about URCC is that it really is the most exciting league in Asia, if not the world, you know. You're never gonna... MMA at the end of the day is sports entertainment, you know. So you have a perfect mix of competitive, high-level MMA, but also entertainment, right? So you're not gonna find a 3-on-3 fight anywhere in Asia. I saw that 5-on-5 fight in Europe on Facebook somewhere, but this is the only one in Asia. And yeah, I'm just happy to be part of the URCC. The level is high. I fought in a lot of places, so I would know. And just looking forward to coming back to Araneta.
Okay, Fernando. Literally, I've seen you grow from next week. Lost. One, you give us a great fight. You're very, very technical about your fights. Now, looking at Mark, he's been experienced in everything, right? So what's your take on technique? You mentioned earlier defensive wrestling. I don't want to put your cards on the table right now, right? So, but are you going back to your strength on stand-up? Or you got something behind you, or you know, you have something, technique secrets that you just...
Let's hear it, bro. Honestly,
you're going to fight hard. You don't want to go down with a wrestling match on him and be on guard. You know, he's really strong. Chest and biceps, man. Just day every day. He's pretty strong on top. He's got a good ground also. So you don't want to play guard game on him. So if it was up to me, I'd really utilize my strength.